Hi, I'm Dr. Gayatri S Pandit. I took up my medical education because of my passion towards it. I completed my MBBS from Sri Siddhartha Medical College, Tumkur in 2003. And then I was kind of influenced by the diseases affecting ear, nose and throat, and hence took up my post-graduation in ENT and did it in St. John's Medical College and Hospital, Bangalore in 2007, and I passed out with the gold medal from there. And then I started my this private practice, and since 10 years I'm practicing here. And while in practice, I just realized the burden of the respiratory allergic diseases, and that made me learn more about these allergic diseases from one of the esteemed institution, that is Christian Medical College, and I did my DAA course from there. Public health is my interest too, and I have given various lectures and interviews in schools, in Lions clubs, in radios and television. Allergic respiratory diseases are my special interest, and I hope to reach many people for the same.